I'm about to show you how you can go live on both Facebook Live and YouTube Live at the same time using one really easy to use tool. But before we do that, let's roll the intro.
My name is Rob Balasabas.
Hey. All right, so welcome to my screen. I wanted to quickly show you my YouTube channel here. This is one of my recent YouTube lives with the 360 Marketing Squad crew, Jen, Mike, Steph, Amanda, amazing YouTube live that I did there. I do a lot of YouTube lives on a regular basis weekly. And then here is the Facebook Live version of that same show. This is a different episode, but if you've tuned into the TubeBuddy Creators Corner show at any given time, any given week, you'll see that I am multi-streaming to both Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and also actually Twitter/Periscope, and also my LinkedIn Live profile. But for this video tutorial, we're gonna focus on YouTube Live and Facebook Live. All right, so now that you've seen the YouTube Live and the Facebook Live sort of happening really quickly at the same time, let's show you how to do that and how to set it up for yourself. The first thing is that you need to set up your Streamyard account. So go down into the description, you'll get a link that gives you a free month on Streamyard. And again, this is an affiliate link. So thank you so much for supporting this channel by using that link to get started with Streamyard. Once you've set up your Streamyard account and you're ready to rock, this is what you'll see. This is your Streamyard dashboard. And so from here, you're going to go to broadcast, which is the default page that you land on when you log into Streamyard. You're going to click on create a broadcast. You'll see the blue button right here. And it's actually really easy to do a Facebook Live and a YouTube Live at the same time. All you need to do is select your Facebook profile, either your personal profile or your business page or your Facebook group. So for example, I am going to select for this particular tutorial the Content Marketers Cafe Facebook group that I own and run. Then you're gonna select a YouTube channel that you wanna go live on. So for this particular tutorial, I'm gonna select my personal YouTube channel right here. All right, so there you have it. Now you get these two fields. You get titles. So I'm gonna put a title. So this is the title for the live stream. So test live stream tutorial. And then you're gonna put a description. So let's just say it's gonna be the same thing. Just for now, we're gonna put the same thing. And then you have an option to schedule for later. I always say yes, schedule ahead of time. With Facebook, you can schedule up to 7 days before you actually go live. That is the best way to do it so that you can actually promote your live stream ahead of time. People can set the reminder so that they can see when you go live, and you can start interacting with potential attendees for your Facebook Live. With YouTube, you can actually schedule your live streams much, much, much more ahead of time. And so go ahead and schedule this for later. Now you get the option to upload a thumbnail image. So I'm gonna just pick an image here just for the sake of this tutorial. Let's select this one. Click apply. There you have it. And now you're gonna schedule the start time. So let's say that we're gonna schedule this for next week. I am going way beyond the 7 days. So it tells me that Facebook broadcast must be scheduled within 7 days. Please edit the start time. So I'm gonna change that now. Let's do it for later this week. And there you have it. So the next step is to customize each destination. So I'm gonna go ahead and click that. And so you'll see here, there's two options. If I actually open this up, so Facebook, it opens it up to have the title and the description to be editable, so you can actually edit that. So if you have a specific call to action, for example, or a specific link or specific landing page or copy that you want to put in the caption for the Facebook Live, then you can change that right here. Likewise, for the YouTube Live, you can also open it up right here and change the description and the title as well. With the YouTube Live, you have an additional option here for privacy, and I click that, and you can see that the options are public, unlisted, or private. That way you can choose whether or not you want this live to show up right away. You can make it unlisted or completely private. Now, if you'd like to schedule your YouTube lives ahead of time, you can set them to unlisted and actually use the TubeBuddy tool that allows you to automatically change your unlisted YouTube live videos to publicly listed YouTube live videos automatically, and you can set that ahead of time. And again, I can share that with you in another video, but for the meantime, you can click on the link down in the description to find that tutorial inside of the TubeBuddy page. All right, so the next thing that you're gonna do is actually click on create a broadcast at the bottom here. I'm not gonna go ahead and do that because I already have one set up for you, but go ahead and click create broadcast. Once you've clicked create a broadcast, you will have a broadcast that's scheduled just like these ones. These ones are already scheduled ahead of time, and so let's pick one as an example so that you can see what it looks like. So for example, let's pick this one here that's happening in a couple days. I'm gonna click enter broadcast studio. All right, so right now it's gonna ask me for my name, and I can actually then select also my camera or microphone, all that stuff. And so I am all set there. So I'm just gonna click on enter broadcast studio. So now I'm in the broadcast studio. So from here, all I need to do is click on go live at the top right, and I will be going live on both YouTube and Facebook. And there you have it. Hopefully that was helpful. Make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, and now go ahead and check out this next video. This video will help you to download your live stream so that you can repurpose them for other channels to promote your live stream content. So go check that video out. Leave me a comment with any questions that you may have, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.